Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club. Today we're going to show you how to check for updates in Windows 10. As always, we will link an article in the description below that will go more in depth. Let's start by opening the Start menu and going to Settings. In Settings, go to Update and Security and Windows Update. If there are updates available, they will be shown here. If not, then that means that your system has currently all of the available updates. For more helpful articles on Windows 10, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped you, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to help your digital life become a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.